Bakhtiari clearing the zone. He taps it past McQuaid. McQuaid reaches back and gets the puck out of the zone. And Wagner has to go with McQuaid, who's punching downhill. Oh, he pounds it.
I mean, that's almost third man in when you think about it.
I thought Wagner was engaged with...
That's my point.
Yep.
But it looked like the Ranger that's slow to get up over here.
Jesper Fast.
Fast was going towards Wagner, and Wagner just get up to, you know, looked like he just protected himself. And Fast ends up getting the worst of it.
Well, what's the matter with that?
Nothing.
That is a great shoulder right across that diagonal Rangers.
It's a guy that's just protected himself. He's entitled to that space. And there's Strome grabbing Wagner. And then here comes McQuaid to do what he does best. We'll see how this sorts out. Bruins are looking for a power play here.
Boston came into tonight ranked third in fighting.